This is your channel, and this time we're doing another Minecraft Let's Play video. And this time, things are not going great because my villagers are almost gone. They're almost deserted. This village is almost gonna be deserted right now. There's only like I haven't counted, but I have been looking at their trades and what they wanted, and one of the guys wanted string, and then this one wants some wool, and there's actually a guy in the in that little house, and he cannot escape. Poor villager. That's why I'm just coming up here and just pressing the trade bunny. He wants 18 string. And I only have about 2. And, I don't know how many string I got. I only got 1 string. Speaking of that, today I'm gonna also plant this, little melon. The only, like, little lemon, and that's it. Why does it have to happen? Alright, so I'm gonna plant it right here. So no, wait. If we crush that, thank you. And then we put that right there. Then it should be able to grow the little lemon. No, not lemon, watermelon. And, look, from the past episodes, they're all been hurt by the poor zombies. And, this guy wants about, 14 pork. So I'm going for strings and pork chops. And, apparently, I trapped him. And apparently, he's the shepherd. So today, you're all gonna know what I'm doing. I'm probably gonna go and kill some spiders and get about 18. And then I can get an emerald, and I might call it a day. Oh, it's a zombie villager! We need him. Don't burn! What did I tell you? He just don't listen. Three, two, one, and die. See, I told you. I need him so I have another villager. But apparently he didn't want to listen to my rules. That's why you always gotta have a spare villager, even if you can't. If you can't find one, you always need one. And I also saw a guy that offered 9 leather for 1 emerald. So I'm going for cows, pigs, and a spider. And spider spikes. It's also getting dark as well. So we'll just sleep. And my game is kinda lagging. I was going to the settings and all that stuff. Oh, this is the guy who offered 18 string. Don't worry, you'll get your string eventually. This poor little villager only has like 3 health left. This is the guy who offered 9. And that's exactly what I'm going for today. So one of the villagers offered about 19 pork. I mean he's the butcher and all, but alright, so there should be a spider somewhere. Well, he's not here. I always hate that. I always hate like the fact that the Like, you think the mob's mayor? But nope. It was just your imagination. Nope, I don't see a spider. So it's not. I don't want to kill that chicken. And also, I can't get rid of this. I can't get rid of that. So it might just be stuck there for the entire series. Alright. Cows should be. Look at the poor cows! They're just there! I'm gonna call them the. Alright, so. I need their leather. So I'm gonna have to do this, but I need their leather. I need a shovel, don't I? Big time. Alright, so. By the way, if you wanna know where I got that skin from, skin leather. That's how I got it. All by myself. Dig him. Not that cheap, boy. Nope, no leather. Or I can find someone. Or I can offer the guy a deal. What do you give me? I'm gonna check my inventory, so we'll switch that. There's another sheep right here, so. Alright, we're 7 minutes in. Alright. Sheep! Alright. Only six? The sheep are. I might call this episode Cheap Sheep. It rhymes. No, mine. No, I need those. Thank you, boy. The more the villagers, like, go. The more this place becomes disturbing. Like, I think there's like about 10. Oh yeah. I kept that guy down there, so he won't go anywhere. Sounds harsh, but it's a good thing. 16? Dang, what'd you get the wool for? Dang. Alright, so. Have the sheep grown yet? Oh, this sheep have grown. Oh! Bruh. Sheep are so cheap that this is cheap. I'm gonna call this episode Cheap Sheep. Thank you. A lot more. And then there's a bat right there. And there's a piggy. Sorry, piggy, it's just for the environment. Such a big lie. Come here. Come here. Alright, let's eat. Man, I'm being mean to the environment. Come here. No, come here. No, come here. You're coming. Don't run away from me. Alright, I got 9. I guess there's a zombie under me. Should we go or not go? I'm not gonna go. I got no other leather in my, nope. Cheap sheep. Cheap cows. Well. Alright. Well, that's the end of this video. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Give it a thumbs up. And I'll see you guys all later. Bye.